please show us a love on the video as much as you can. That'd be great. Crazy game right here. Oklahoma versus Baylor, 12 seed versus 10 seed. Oklahoma wins 34-31 in the last seconds. So it ended with, if you can see the end, Baylor was marching down the field. They just got this huge, like, 15-yard pass play. And the guy, like, got, was injured, got walked up the field. Like, nothing stopped. And then, like, you know, got more people on the field and stuff. Then the QB threw, like, right to the linebacker, and he missed it. And that same linebacker got another chance on another play and picked it off, which was a really good play interception. Very good game by him. So, Jalen Hurts, he had 293 yards passing, 4 touchdowns, interception. He went 34-2, and he had 114 rushing yards. Pretty incredible. Baylor's QB, Brewer, had 194 rushing yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 int, which is the end of the game. Interception, 18-29, 2 rushing touchdowns, 65 rushing yards. The QBs went all for rushing today. And Mims, Baylor QB, Baylor wide receiver, had 92 yards and 2 touchdowns. Baylor, I would probably take them out of any college football playoff discussions now. They're going to probably drop like 16 or 17. There's no way they're getting back into it. A 9-1 record doesn't seem like they should be out of it, but teams they played this year, they haven't. Said, like, going to Hurts. Just a phenomenal game for him. Great, incredible rushing yard, 14 rushing yards. I want him to be the next, you know, Lamar Jackson running QB in the NFL. I'll probably do some videos tomorrow. I feel like I might try not to do like much. Like, last Sunday, I did like 7 videos, and that was crazy. Today I did 11, and that was just insane. So tomorrow I might take a little bit more easy, you know, football being on. I might do a video or two on football, and maybe I can find a good basketball game too, because I played in one NBA game, I think it was the Timberwolves Nuggets game. And I know a lot of people want to see a basketball game, so we'll do that. Maybe a college basketball game too. I want to get like a ranked matchup again, like seeing all Michigan. So much of my time today, like 3 hours worth making these videos. I'm not even kidding. I got pages worth of notes that I can show you guys if you want proof. Like, I got pages of crap. So thank you so much for sticking with it. That's the longest video of the day, surprisingly. I make these really short videos. If I were to ever get monetized, though,